The climate-controlled seat switches are located on the center console and are used to warm or cool the front seats by blowing warm or cool air from under the surface of the seat. With the ignition in the on position, turn the switch to the left to cool the seat and to the right to heat the seat. An indicator light will illuminate. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.